Some exciting plans are in the works when it comes to parks in New Albany, including upgrades to neighborhood parks and a brand new park space at the Taylor Farm site. We'll learn more in this episode of New Albany Connects. Joining me now are Steve Mayer and Adrian Jolly with the City of New Albany. Steve, let's start with you. I know that the city has been working with residents and community groups over the past year or so to develop a parks framework plan. What's the latest with that plan?
Thanks, Josh. We really value the comments and feedback we receive from residents for projects such as these. Our engagement with residents has shown us just how important upgrading our parks are to the New Albany community. The Parks Framework Plan that we've been working on includes an assessment of our playground equipment, an analysis of our park's accessibility from our leisure trail system, and a list of recommended improvements for each neighborhood playground. The recommended improvements will include upgraded playground equipment, adding accessible features so people of all abilities can use our playgrounds, and amenities such as benches, tables, and landscaping. The city expects to start upgrading the playground equipment this year with the goal of upgrading 2 to 3 neighborhood parks every year until completed. Certainly COVID-19 has had an impact on our local economy, and we continue to monitor that as it may have an effect on our ability to upgrade those parks within our desired timelines. So the actual number of parks that we can upgrade may fluctuate depending on our budget and of course the cost of those upgrades. However, City Council has prioritized upgrading our park system, knowing how important it is to our residents and the overall quality of life here in New Albany.
There's a lot to look forward to there with the neighborhood parks, but the city is also working on designs for a larger community park. Adrian, what can you tell us about the Taylor Farm Park project?
This is a project we're very excited about. The Taylor Farm is a nearly 100-acre tract of land bounded by Rocky Fork Creek, Dublin Granville Road, Harlem Road, and State Route 161. It has significant historic and ecologic value to the community. It has been a farm dating back to the early 1800s. City Council approved funding in early January for design work and improvements so we can really get the ball rolling on this project. The first phase of the project will include 3.5 miles of multi-purpose trails, seating area, parking, and landscaping. It's big enough that it will feel like a metro park in that it will have wooded areas, open areas, and wetlands. We believe the Taylor Farm Park will be a destination park for the entire community. It's also close enough to the Rose Run Park and the Village Center that it will create recreation opportunities for the entire community.
When can we expect work to be completed on the first phase?
We're hoping that the first phase of the project will be completed by the end of this year. We don't know yet how many overall phases will be left in the project. Taylor Farm Park will be a work in progress, with new facilities being added as capital funds allow.
Adrian, Steve, thanks so much. And you can learn more about the Parks Framework Plan and the Taylor Farm Park Project by heading to the news section of newalbanyohio.org. And for more City of New Albany news and information, be sure to follow us on social media at New Albany, Ohio, and subscribe to our weekly list email to residents by heading to newalbanyohio.org/subscribe. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on New Albany Connects.